The FBI, the Federal Bureau of Investigations, is one of a few federal agencies that has the mandate to investigate computer intrusions and deal with electronic crimes. The FBI has several divisions that actually get involved in the investigation of electronic crimes, depending upon the particular nexus of the crime. Probably the first division we want to talk about is the FBI Cyber Division. The FBI Cyber Division's primary responsibility is the investigation of computer intrusions. So whether it be a ransomware attack, whether it be some sort of computer intrusion into an organization, the FBI Cyber Division will answer the call. Can every computer intrusion be investigated? Well, the answer is, well, no, because there are so many of them. You know, so if you have a single computer, and let's say you have a single computer and you are the victim of a phishing attack, will it get investigated by any law enforcement? Probably not. But that doesn't mean that you should do nothing. What you should do if you're the victim of some attack, you need to let people know. So you need to let people like the National White Collar Crime Center know, which is simply you can go on the internet and report it. It's not a bad thing to report it to local police department. Will they be able to do much? Probably not. Probably not. But why should you report it? Well, what if you're not the only victim? What if you're one of hundreds or potentially thousands of victims out there? Well, law enforcement needs to know that. The government needs to know that so they can put the proper resources to investigate. So I always recommend to everybody that if you are the victim of a computer intrusion, regardless of what it is, that you do notify somebody. You take the time. It doesn't take much time. You go out there and you let people know what happened. And because you never know, that information could be vital, you know, in a larger investigation. Another division that falls under this category dealing with electronic crimes is the FBI's Counterterrorism Division. The FBI's Counterterrorism Division is obviously tasked with investigating counterterrorism cases. But we all know today that terrorist organizations use the internet extensively. So part of the FBI's counterterrorism mission is using the tools and techniques that are necessary to investigate terrorist organizations and their use, you know, of the internet. And then last but not least is the FBI's Counterintelligence Division. Counterintelligence Division is tasked with basically spying on spies. So their job is to identify people who are committing acts of espionage and spying, you know, within the United States and basically spying on them. Well, spies use the internet to communicate. It's being used for espionage purposes, you know, to break into organizations, to steal vital information. So the FBI's Counterintelligence Division is another key component in the FBI's ability to protect the internet.